are assembled here today to unite Donnie and Amber in marriage. The Bible teaches that marriage is of divine origin. The home is God's gift to man. Marriage is a commitment which one man and one woman make to each other and to God. The vows you are about to make should be kept seriously as long as you both shall live. Now, may I ask you guys to hold each other's right hand. I am under the understanding that you guys have written vows to each other. Mr. Worlds, you may go first.
Frozen peas, potato cuts, boy, that's a birthday list.
She basically just told him that if he messes up, she's kicking his butt. Made these vows by the authority of the state of Indiana and as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Hey,